One day after being neutered, the plan was for Pearl Jam to stay in bed and be isolated from Alice. The day unfolds from Pearl Jam's point of view. First up, he watches a little TV. After the show ends, he relaxes with his catch from a couple of days ago before going back into the carrier. Not long after, he was asleep. Later that night, we made Pearl Jam a deal that if he doesn't step out of his carrier, we could leave the door open. That way, he could have an unobstructed view of Alice's playground. He's still at least one day away from being allowed any physical contact. Here is the link from the previous day when Pearl Jam made the visit to the vet.